Hello everyone. In today's video, we will discuss about the recommended master apical file sizes along with some mnemonics. And these master apical file sizes are recommendations given by the Grossman's endodontic practice 13th edition. Okay, endodontic treatment can be divided into three main phases: proper excess preparation into the pulp space, shaping and cleaning of the root canal, and obturation. And shaping and cleaning of the root canal is quite important, because obturation and the overall result of the endodontic treatment depends upon this very step. And goals of shaping of radicular space, let's revise these ones. These are to eliminate microorganisms on the canal surface mechanically, to completely remove pulp tissue, because even when a vital pulp is extirpated, tags of pulp tissue and odontoblasts cling to the canal wall and are not removed with the body of the pulp. The latter undergo necrosis and provide an environment for bacterial growth. And to increase the capacity of the root canal to permit irrigating solutions to reach the apical third for effective disinfection. To shape the root canal to receive gutta percha, because the wider the canal, the easier it is to fill it. So this is the table given in Grossman's 13th edition. And according to this table, the central incisors, lateral incisors, canines, premolars, these have the different size of the master apical file recommended. This table may seem cumbersome when we look at it once, but along with some discussion and some techniques with the help of some images, we'll remember it and we'll never forget it. Okay, let's start. Maxillary central incisors recommended master apical file size is 50 to 70. Okay, and maxillary central incisors, these are highlighted in green here, 50 to 70. We need to memorize only this, and green, it is the 70 size file, color is green. And another, maxillary laterals and canines, 45 to 60. We need to memorize only four figures. Okay, maxillary laterals and canines, maxillary centrals, and all the black or brown color and the yellow color. Only these we need to memorize. So maxillary laterals and canines, these are blue in color in the picture, and the recommended master apical file size is 45 to 60. Similarly, another group of teeth we need to memorize is mandibular canines and premolars, and maxillary molars, distals and palatal root only, distal and palatal roots only. And these are denoted with the color yellow in the figure, and recommended master apical file is 30 to 50. And for all others, recommended master apical file size is 25 to 40. Okay, 40 number file is black, but here I, for convenience, if black was used, the all the teeth will be obscured, so I have used the brown color. So memorizing only these four values, okay, 50 to 70, maxillary central incisors 50 to 70, laterals and canines 45 to 60, canines and premolars, mandibular and maxillary molars, distal and palatal roots 30 to 50, and all others 25 to 40. You can memorize all this table in 5 minutes. Okay, how easy is that? And if we follow the recommendations very well, we'll get pretty good results. The clinical outcomes will be very good. Okay, and these values are important to be applied clinically as well as for academic purposes. We might get questions: what is the recommended master apical file size for the lateral incisor, maxillary lateral incisor, or for maxillary central incisor? So that will help us. If you find this mnemonics useful, please share with your friends and students and give it a thumbs up. I will come with more mnemonics in the days to come. Have a nice day. Thank you.